Yo, everybody. Generic B here, and welcome to a brand new series. This is Ghostbusters. That's right, this game is, maybe 2006? Something like that? Not a new game, but this game, I remember playing it way back in the day, but I don't think I ever finished it. Supposedly, it is the storyline's so good that they call this the unofficial fourth Ghostbuster movie. So I'm very excited to play it with you guys. I'm on vacation. Gonna be gone for 2 weeks, going to St. Lucia, with my parents and of course my beautiful bride. And then we're going to Mexico City for a wedding. So that's why I'm doing some games that are a little bit different than my normal kind of run. So if anybody asks, where's this game, where's that game, et cetera, you guys can help me out and let them know. All right. So, let us begin. Career. New career. A little bit of a challenge. Bring it on. Casual. Experience the story and bust some ghosts. Let's do... Experienced? Oh, Lord.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
R.I.P.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook? Specter or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell!
Whoa.
Hey, man.
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new ghost tour exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Who are you, lady?
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Copyright claim about to come. Well, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to get rid of the theme song because I will for sure get busted on this. I'll play it backwards. How about that? Oh, maybe I won't. That was not much. We'll see.
Ghostbusters. Is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
That's awesome. Same to you, pal. Such a good movie. Man, it makes me want to watch the original Ghostbusters again. I might do that. Ooh, I might go get it and download it.
Hey, it's
and
the
watch
cadet.
It.
Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Netflix probably has it.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right.
Oh, my
What's
cat.
What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case you remember what Evelyn is.
That's their real voices, right?
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle.
I think
Good.
So.
We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so. Ray? Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, a significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
Oh, Slimer.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna Whoa. Ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
That's awesome. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's a 7.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
All right, so follow Egon and Ray. This is like a third person thing. That ought to be fun. All right, where do I go? Am I going the right way? Follow Egon and Ray. Well, this ought to be fun. I hate third person games. Here we go.
Let's move.
Let's move out. And I can't seem to get into a first person. Or can I?
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Okay. Left click to blast the stream.
No! Whew. Containment unit? That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
Oops.
Oops, you let one out?
That's I my did. Fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Okay, oops. All right, real quick, I want to see. Let me check my settings, gameplay, assisted targeting. Oh, I can see. I put it on. Who cares? Oh, wow, this is so... Oh, man, you can, like, upgrade your stuff? Oh, man. Okay, exit.
Hey, right, this will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training.
Woo.
Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Let's go get him. Do, 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 do.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
All right. Oh, man, I love Ghostbusters so much. It's so dark.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field.
Okay.
Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet.
Oh, cool.
This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them.
Sap them, cap them, trap them.
Blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Okay. Fire the blast stream.
Yeah, that's the stuff! See that overlay on the ghost?
Whoa!
It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Okay.
Pack's moving into the red, cadet. Vent it.
Okay, Ard manual vent. Okay. Oh, yeah! We're getting them.
Ooh, we lost Slimer.
Dang it. Dang it.
There it is.
Where?
Oh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Capture the sloth ghost. Okay. Get him, get him. Where is he? Okay, manual. This is awesome. I forgot how much fun this is. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, capture. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of glue.
All right. Oop. I'm throwing it on him. Am I not? Shift, right?
Fantastic, you got it.
I do?
As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
Okay.
Good work! They hate it when you throw the capture stream on them. If
wow.
The ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. You've got to soften him up.
Okay. Yep. Slam him.
You play rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage three. Trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Okay, press F to throw the trap.
Roll out your trap. There you go. Perfect. See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just guide your mark into the trap cone and the trap will do the rest.
Okay.
Come on now. Just put that big blob of ectoplasm right over the trap.
Go, 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 go. We got him. Drag him.
The trap draws down different ghosts at different rates, but they all flush the same in the end.
Oh, man, he didn't. Go, 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 go. Get him in there.
Keep it centered in the cone and let the trap do the work.
Okay, let the trap do the work. Oh, wow.
Very nice, kid.
Wow.
Real promise.
Dude, look at
always remember to retrieve your trap.
Look at the whole place. We burn it up so hardcore. Okay, and then we retrieve the trap. E.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Wow. Dude.
Hey, how come this mum gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Okay.
Scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
Scooter. You call me Scooter. Okay.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one.
When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Yes. So going back to the old Sedgwick Hotel to get our boy Slimer. Oh, man. Oh, this is so good. How much I would love to have a real proton pack. Oh, here we go.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Ooh! That's so funny.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Okay, so follow Peter and Ray. Okay. Uh-oh.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, so we're in here. Aha!
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Okay.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all Sue happy. It's him!
No nice. Cat.
Now
no
we got
cat.
Another plaintiff.
All right. So hopefully my cat is not going to be in
jump on the desk
mode too
I'm
much.
I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even know me well enough to hate me.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Watch it!
Whoa! Hey!
Contact!
Okay, we've got contact.
Ah! Yow!
Am I supposed to hit those things or what?
Jeez!
Oh man, we've caused damage.
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
I think I'm not supposed to do that because I caused damage. Oh, there he is.
All right, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
All right. And...
You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Where'd he go?
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Oh!
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan.
Take a scan.
Way to go!
Okay. Tab, view the spirit guide. Class 1. Thick slimy substance, ectoplasm. Okay. Exit.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
All right. Oh, something's going on. It's over this way, dude.
Getting warmer.
Is it right there? No.
Warmer.
Where did it go? Okay, this way.
You're red hot.
Oh, I see it. Wait. Must trap. Slimer's hiding place.
Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will analyze. Careful.
Okay. We got him, right? Tab, purchase an upgrade. Blastering focusing? Oh, because we have 1,700 bucks. Yes. Recoil decrease? Yeah, this seems to be... Reduces beam wandering. Yes, purchase. Confirm. Oh, that's so cool. All right, exit. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Am I supposed to still be using this thing?
See what's here.
Uh-huh.
Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn, you get to wear on your back to test.
Yeah.
Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Sweet. Okay. You can equip your blast stream by pressing X.
I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down.
Uh-oh.
We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Hold space to sprint. Is he there? There he is. Oh, stupid thing.
He's been slimed again. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators. That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Yeah.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Yes, sir. Out of my way. Return to the lobby. Into the lobby we go. And that slime on him's awesome. He slimed me.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see.
Pretty good facial expressions for a game.
Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck?
Right?
Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Right? I mean, that's pretty
here
good.
It comes.
For 2006,
it,
I think?
Need a hand?
You always fail me, don't you?
All right. Oh, sorry. Let's get him. Ooh.
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold Stacy.
Come on. He's a New York fellow.
Oh, bam. Oh, don't cross streams. Uh-huh. Yep. Oh. Pack heats up as you fire. Where'd he go?
Give him the what for. Just don't do it.
Okay. Ooh. Almost had him.
To the right.
Where'd he go?
Set a trap, will ya?
Okay, set a trap.
All yours.
Get him.
Ow. Go.
Oh, pecker. He got away.
Keep it going.
Where is he? Yes! Almost, yes! Go! Oh, almost!
Check your aim!
Oh, pecker! Come on now!
Aim high!
Where did he go?
On the right!
Okay.
Hey, watch it!
Oh, sorry. Dude.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Alright. Get him into the trap. Yeah, keep him in!
My convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Uh-oh. Hey, there he is.
More of them!
Oh. Uh-huh. Go. Oh, don't cross streams. You're down, Slimer. Oh, there's more of them coming. Oh, crap.
They've split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Okay, so this is Venkman, right? Yeah. Peter Venkman.
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away.
Yeah.
I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
And then we're... That's it?
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
We're going around the other way.
Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You know, I wonder real quick. Anything crazy? No. All right, let's go for it, dude.
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Okay.
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef.
Hello, Chefy. There's some stuff. What is going on around here? Oh, yeah, someone's
okay.
Been here.
Champion, you leave for a while.
All right. Whoa. Oh, unknown substance is right there. Spirit guide's been updated. See what we got here. Caustic seep. Ooh. Black slime encountered in locations of intersection between the real and the ghost worlds. It's a dangerous substance formed of ectoplasm supersaturated with negative energy. Cause severe damage to anyone heedless enough to come in contact with it. Ooh. All right. Grody. So don't touch that stuff. The weakness
is... Don't touch the slime. It's slimy, and it's extremely dangerous.
Right?
Oh. Yeah, you'd think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Oh, heck!
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
Okay, there's something. Something going on. Let's go around the other side. Something. Don't worry. Don't worry, Peter. I'll get it.
Hands up.
Oh, what's that? Hey. Something. I just saw something. I mean, I know I saw the... We know that one. He's blocked us, dude. He's blocked us. What do we do? Go through this way? Wait. Oh, man. Look at all the knives and stuff. Holy crap. Oh, ho. Spirit guide updated. Let's just check him out. Class 3 roaming animator. He's a ghost. We must trap him. Trap resistance medium. Peppy Sargassi. Okay.
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Okay, where'd he go? Ooh! Ooh, where is he? Oh, I'm taking damage. Where is he? He's throwing ghost fish at us. Oh.
This is what I eat out of a can.
Oh, purchase an upgrade. What do we got? Okay, so we've got 5,000. Right? Fast trap. Ooh, fast slam dunking trap. Scan improvement. Okay, we've already owned that one. I'm gonna fast trap. Yeah. Purchase. Yes, I do. Confirm. Sweet!
All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream.
Mm-hmm. Blast stream. Press shift.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
That'll work. Maybe. Can I get through now? Yeah. Well, that's kind of cool. All right, let's just... Real quick. We're fine. Looks fine, dude. Ooh, is there something back there? The generator room? Are you following me? Nope. Nope, negatory. Because we gotta go into this place. Oh, I'm following you now. Okay. Doop, doo, 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 doo. We made it. We're in here. Okay.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. No, not the cake.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm going to take back him. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream on him.
Okay. Okay, we already got him. Alright, blast him till he's dazed. Oh, shoot. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Yoo-hoo! Slimy slime. Oh, do we have to... Is he hiding somewhere? I think he is. What are you hiding in, pal? Oh, hidden entity. There he is. Get him! Oh, pal! Hey, hey!
Good, good. That's good, buddy.
Wow.
You've got a little monster breathing hard.
Wow. Oh, run away. Okay. Where is it? Where is he? Oh, no! Press space. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna do that. There's no way possible. Where'd he go? Okay, equip the PKE meter. I'm gonna find you, jerk. You slimy jerk. He's right in there, dude. How come it's not showing it? I mean, I see him. There he is. Get him.
No, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
Okay.
When he's tired, you'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into a trap. All right, trap's in.
Traps
You're
in.
Almost there.
Get him, get him, get him.
Get him in.
Gosh.
Yeah.
Yes. Perfect.
See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Vengma. And by extension, you.
Yeah, baby. Real baby. Oh, he's the
Perhaps
best.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim.
L'chaim.
From the Ghostbusters.
Dude, that's so epic. All right, fellas, I think that's gonna do it for this episode.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Hope you guys enjoyed while I am on vacation. If you do enjoy this, well, of course you're going to see more, but if you are enjoying this, please drop a like on the video. It does help me out immensely, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I see you when I see you. Perfect.